I wonder how many of these are scattered around the city. The menu.
Still there? Got a robbery a few blocks away.
Spider cop's on it. Part man, part spider, all cop. My injured shoulder eventually. Harry's VIP card. Hey, fellas.
Duh! Spider-Man! Shoot him!
Hard at a legit job, you wouldn't need to be criminals.
I'm gonna regret this, spider freak.
All right, Yuri. I'm gonna repair the last Chinatown tower now.
Thanks.
Don't you mean Spider Cop's gonna repair it?
Been doing a little thinking, Yuri. Policing's a young man's game. And Spider Cop? Well, he's no spring chicken.
Please be going where I think you're going.
As of today, Spider Cop is officially retired.
Oh, thank God. I need a drink.
We'll all drink tonight, Yuri. Drink to the memory of Spider Cop's tireless... Yuri? Yuri, you there? Guess the emotion of the moment overwhelmed her. Not good. Can't have people taking pictures of my three chest hairs. Tools I need for suit repair at the lab. Wonder if Dr. Octavius is left for the day. Doctor, how did it go with the committee? I'm so sorry I screwed things up.
Not at all, Peter. They're just nervous in the face of imminent triumph. They'll calm down. They always do.
Should I head back to the lab for cleanup?
No. I'm stepping out for dinner anyhow. We'll resume tomorrow. Short break, then back to creating the future.
All I did was save this kid's balloon. Wish I could bottle and sell that man's optimism. Sounds like... He's left the lab for the day. Good time to work on my suit in private. Gotta stop that car.
You're free, citizen. We don't recognize your authority.
Okay, you are not getting 5 stars.
You're not gonna send us back up? I'll take him.
Now that's just rude. Yeah.
Break-in in progress. Location is Little Tokyo. Over.
Mixing up a prototype web fluid at Oscorp while Harry had his internship there. Didn't work. Don't look like locksmiths. Look at it this way. If I'd actually let you break in, you'd be going away for a lot longer. spider plushie! Oh, a toy designer made this prototype to get me to license my likeness. Drug deals and criminals. They go together like cookies and...
Hey, guys! Got prescriptions for this stuff?
You need fire!
Fisk did keep these wannabe pushers in check. Wait a minute, what's that feeling? Do I miss him?
No. Oh.
Texted Yuri to pick these guys up. Wish there was a spot.
Village, please copy.
Realize the irony in me saying this, but I hope you've learned not to hit people.
Thank you.
Hey, you got some kind of skin condition under that stupid...
Taxi! Taxi!
I better stop them before they end up in driver's ed videos.
Or before this gets worse for you.
We didn't do anything wrong.
Drop the bodega, tied up the owner, and stole his vehicle.
Yeah, we can do that stuff. But otherwise, we're clean.
Pull over now.
Registered, you have no flight now. Pull over.
local businesses by not robbing them, please!
Look out!
Crime would decline post Fisk. Might have been too optimistic. A text to Yuri, and the cops are on their way.
Units, narcotic sale reported in progress. Report came in from Little Italy.
Wants a picture.
Spider-Man!
Every two-bit mugger thinks he's the next Wilson Fisk. Well, they are going to jail, so...
I don't believe that so-called police crime tower is busted. I heard it sending out mind control rays.
I'll see what's going on.
Hey, Stevie, check it out.
Possible narcotic sale. Officers needed in Little Italy.
this'll help me balance work and a personal. My Wilson Fisk Science Prize trophy. And check. I couldn't turn it down without arousing suspicion, but no way was I gonna take his money.
Before you go, can you sign this from the car?
Units be advised, break-in reported in progress. Response needed north of Houston.
Use these electrician's gloves in my first fight with Electro. Give me the idea.
Fellas, you can't keep ducking income tax like this.
This hurts.
Whoa!
Nicky!
Knocking the ever-loving stuffing out of dealers is my anti-drug. A text to you. Hurry, and the cops are on their way. Infamous dumpling recipe. Should have come with step 10.
All units, we've got a commercial robbery in progress. Need officers on scene in the financial district.
Superheroing doesn't leave much time for good hygiene. Gotta get it where I can. This used graphing calculator at a pawn shop.
Attention unit, civilians are trapped following a car crash. Report came in from Seaport.
Better repair this suit before it falls apart even more.
Don't panic! I'm here!
Thank you.
Been hacking into our crime system towers.
Wasn't me. I mean, what towers?
I don't mind. In fact, I need your help. I think someone's jamming the system, and they must be using multiple jammers to cover the full frequency range. Could you take a look? If you help, I promise I won't tell anyone you're hacking us.
I prefer to call it sharing, but sure. The jammers emit a signal I can detect. Just need to swing through the financial district and hunt for a signal. Found a signal. Just need to follow it. I'll check the taller rooftops in the district. Any jamming devices would only be effective atop tall buildings. Fisk's men. This is my shock fix.
Everyone down! Let's take a cheat. The end!
Gotta take out the jamming device. I didn't go through all that to leave the jammer where... Shoddy workmanship. I just took out a jamming device. That do anything?
No, but like I said, there's probably a bunch of them.
Makes sense. I'll track them down. I wonder if Fisk's men had anything to do with the system going down in the first place. Aw, he was a jamming party and didn't invite me.
What's that?
See that coming.
Hey!
Need to get rid of the jammer. Sometimes breaking stuff is the answer. And it's fun too.
Spider-Man, it's working. I'm starting to get a weak signal. It's garbled, but I picked up something about Fisk and outfit.
Fisk was the kingpin of crime, but he didn't deal in knockoff fashion. The sooner the system is fixed, the sooner we know what they're planning. Only one jammer left. Found you.
Freeze! Why we need these jammers?
Boss, watch your head!
Anybody here?
Oh, no. Sweet dreams. Now I just need to wreck the jammer. Okay, that's the last of them. The system should be back online.
Spider-Man, the crime system's working again.
Great. Any more info on Fisk's men or those outfits?
No, but the system's reporting unauthorized activity down by the docks. I'm sending coordinates now.
I'll check it out. Gotta get to the docks before they escape. Enough firepower for a small army. Whatever they're planning to do with those, it's nothing good. Gotta find out what those guns are for.
Can't wait to try out this new ammo. Anyone else here?
Lady Knight. Snoring now.
We need so much extra muscle. Because if things go south, we'll need all the firepower we can get. You really think this plan is working? After how much these ideas are. You're done.
You're in timeout.
You want some?
Now maybe I can figure out what's going on. Prison guard uniforms and spoofed ID cards. They were planning to bust Fisk out of the raft. Sorry to spoil your prison break, guys.
Look out! Get him!
Thank you. Looks like New York's finest have it from here.
Everything's clear on my end, too. Thanks for restoring the system, Spider-Man. I won't tell anyone you're piggybacking on it, but if you get caught, you're on your own.
I have no idea what you're talking about. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have to delete my selfies from the crime system servers. People know my parents died in a plane crash, but I still can't tell anyone they were government agents. May's recipe for wheat cakes. I could never make it work on my own. ESU ID badge from
folks, you've heard me express grave concerns about the risk to civil liberties posed by the police department's crime system and their omnipresent towers. But at least the intention is to stop crimes. Now, recently, Spider-Man has been seen tampering with these very towers. And it's reasonable that my loyal listeners suspect he is disabling the towers so he can commit his unlawful misdeeds with impunity. But Spider-Man is not your ordinary run-of-the-mill menace. Oh, he's a 12th-level Kung Fu Master 50 moves ahead menace, which is why I think he's actually hacking into these towers to spy on you and me. Your only defense? Listen to my show all the time. If he's gonna spy on us, let him hear that we're on to him by listening to me every waking moment.
Sign.
Fisk brought all the small timers out of the woodwork.
Looks like Doc's gone for the night. Time to sneak in some spider work. We're trying to improve the prosthetics hardware. I should review what Doc's been developing and double-check his work. Doc was trying to improve the actuator's granularity. Super smooth response. See if we can tune the prosthetic's grip force. That's better. Should avoid bone-crushing. Interesting. Doc's hardwiring in a basic spatial mapping system. Cool. Arms will have a sense. Need to tune the arm's gyro to auto-orient. done. This will really help users maintain their equilibrium while wearing the prosthetic. Doc's trying to lower the overall power consumption of the prosthetic. Way more efficient. And probably safer, too. We really need to get better about organizing our work.
The grant review was a...
I think we've got samples of every...
The grant review was a debacle, yes. But it may also prove to be the inspiration I need. We can no longer simply meet the committee's expectations. We must exceed them.
It's amazing how quickly the prosthesis has evolved. I remember when our prototype used parts I ripped out of an old microwave.
Parker!
Dr. Octavius, what you got there?
Chinese. If I know you'd be here, I would've... What are you working on?
Oh, just a side project.
Of course. It's you.
I don't know what
you're... Oh, come on, Parker. It's obvious.
Let me explain.
I only wish you'd told me sooner.
I wanted to. But I was afraid that if word got out, my family might be in danger.
Huh. Yes. I guess if you design his equipment, you're bound to be a target, too.
Yeah. Yeah.
Don't worry. Your secret's safe. Well, I'll leave you to it.
Check your email. I hope this isn't how Doc fires me.
Peter!
White spider, huh? Hmm.